So let's get started. So we're going to start with our simulated bushmeat today. And we have three samples.
Something big is happening in this 11th grade biology class.
We're trying to actually kind of change the world a little bit.
Full effect.
We thought up a lesson that would incorporate aspects of molecular biology, bioinformatics, evolution, ecology, zoology, biochemistry. And so we created a way to teach all those things together. You want to check it out, describe, write down some observations, what it smells like, what it looks like.
Jay Vavra's students are learning to identify meat using DNA barcoding. The ultimate goal of the project is to develop forensic techniques that can be used by African law enforcement officials to combat poaching by identifying the meat and fur of illegally hunted wildlife.
These are photos that I got last week from one of our collaborators in Nairobi. This is an eland.
I think it's interesting because it's relative to something that's going on in real life. And not only that, but it's like a crisis, it's like an issue.
I really believe in original research. To discover something and the students know what they're doing has an application. It's not just going for the teacher's grade book and such.
Point one, which is that line, and point five. So
you're like, you always hear about this kind of science being like used in the real world to fight crime and all that, but here we actually get to partake in that, which is really great.
Is it enough? No,
it's not enough.
Like many high-tech teachers, Dr. Vavra brings a wealth of experience and passion into the classroom from his previous professional life.
I love all aspects of biology and worked in the biotech industry. I worked in archaeology. I've also done research in Antarctica and Northern California, different areas in biological sciences, and I try to bring that into my classroom.
Instead of grades on high-stakes tests at the end of the year, students are assessed on their contribution to a final class product. In this case, it's the creation of the forensics workshop that will be given in Africa.
We started a project last year and took 9 students to East Africa and met with collaborators there, found that there was a great need for this in Sudan, Uganda, Tanzania, and Kenya. And we talked about going back and setting up the workshop.
So without DNA, I don't see us succeeding in prosecution of wildlife cases in East Africa.
This isn't honors what we're doing. This is just a regular biology class. Everything we're learning is completely relevant. Okay. Now you put it in there and we'll take it back over there.
I know they're engaged and they believe in what they're doing. They're going to teach others at conferences, and so they know there's a next step to this.
I know everyone's really serious about it because it's a serious issue, but this is really a lot more fun than you'd be able to do in any other classroom because you're actually, it gives you kind of a sense of importance.
For more information on what works in public education, go to edutopia.org.